Baby, don't you know I love you, sweet baby? Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Dylan. About another reaction. Today, we ran into Tupac, Dear Mama. Another Tupac song. Man, I love some Tupac. Like, the nigga, you know what I'm saying? It's one of the best rappers. Like, shoot, if you had somebody say top three rappers of all time, I bet Tupac is gonna be in that top three. For sure, for sure. We got Dear Mama. I've heard this song, but today I'm reviewing it. And I ain't never really, you know what I'm saying, listen to it word for word. So that's what we're doing today. This song got 344 million views. That nigga Tupac really was doing numbers. Came out in 95 and track 9 on Me Against the World. I might have to dig into some of Tupac's albums. I ain't gonna lie. Produced by Tony Pizarro. I ain't never heard of Tony Pizarro. Yeah. Let's go ahead and check out Dear Mama, man. I'm glad he wrote a song about his mama, because you only get one mom, bro. It's nobody like your mom.
Pregnant in jail, I thought I was gonna have a baby and the baby would never be with me, but I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets.
That's crazy. When I was young, me and my mama had beef, bro. Like, respect your mom, bro. Respect your mom, dog. You only get one mom. Like, come on, bro. Like, it's your mom, bro. Like, I really can't see how some niggas be like, fuck you, mom. Like, what the fuck? Let me say that at the moment. My mama will beat my.
Back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school. I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules.
I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. You are who you hang, who you surround yourself with. But like, if you was super smart, nigga, bro, you won't be easily influenced. And if you was even smarter, you wouldn't be hanging with them fools.
Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside.
Bro, this song is just a vibe, bro. Like, he just flowing, and it's Terry Pizarro, nigga. Bro, good beat, Terry. Great beat, Terry. And Tupac and doing his thing, no surprise.
And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama. I finally understand for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man.
Hold on. Alright, here we go. Hold on. You gotta change me back 10.
Mama, you always was a black queen, mama.
Dang, even as a crack fiend, like, he loved his mama through thick and thin, bro. That's real love.
I finally understand for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Oh my gosh, like, his mama didn't even have it, bro, but she still made a way for her kids, dog. That's a great mom, dog. Like, bro, some moms will give their children up to foster care, all this, but, like, she loved her children unconditionally. She ain't had no money, bro. She is spending her last dime on her sons. Like, she like, I don't care. If I don't have to eat and my son eat, I ain't hungry no more. I ain't even eat, but my son ate, so I ain't hungry. Like, great mom.
Don't you know we love you, sweet
dear mama.
Lady. Place no one above you, sweet
you appreciate.
Lady. Don't you know I love you.
Now ain't nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy, cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I didn't cry, cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger.
No love for my daddy, cause the coward wasn't there. That's fucked up, bro. Like, I feel like if I was Tupac and not having a dad in my life, bro, that would just make me, when I had kids, that would just make me want to be in my children's life so much more. Because, like, I know how I feel, bro. Like, nah, I don't want my children to go through the same thing.
Oh.
They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all along I was looking for a father, he was gone. I hung around with the thugs, and even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love.
See, low-key nigga had daddy issues, like nigga gonna hang with the thugs, like he needed a father figure in his life, so he went to the drug dealers. That was a bad father figure. But shoot, I mean, Tupac wouldn't be who Tupac was then if he didn't do what he did, so, you know what I'm saying, no regrets.
I moved out, started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty, cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. I hope you got the diamond necklace that I sent to you.
And then he was doing all this for his mom, bro. Like, he know his mom ain't have it, so he did anything in his power to make a way. That nigga Tupac real as fuck too, dog.
Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me. And I can see you coming.
See? Said that, like, I'm saying, like, some moms, like, nah, bro. But she ain't leave him alone because she cared, bro. Great fucking mom.
Home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. Just working with the scraps she was giving. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet?
And dear mama,
place no one above you, sweet.
Appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you?
Pour out some liquor and I reminisce. Cause through the drama I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me.
Bro, like fast, bro. Hold on, I want to show y'all this video that I sent to my mom the other day. Like, facts, like, I kind of felt this video on another level. Hold on. Let me show y'all this. Hopefully it's clear. We'll see. Hold up. Hold up. POV at my mom's funeral. Oh shit, pressed the wrong thing.
I had fucking gummy worms for dinner. Are you kidding me? I don't know how to cook. This is bullshit. The place is a mess. No one's clean. I can't find my keys. You were always good at finding shit. You know that. You know this bullshit that you did this to. I got a little tickle in my throat. I don't know how to make a doctor's appointment. You always did that for me. What the fuck? Are you serious?
Like, for real though, like, bro. Life would not be the same without your mom, dog. For real.
And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made me. There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret, always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me. And all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day. Everything will be alright if you hold on.
Whoa, if you can make it through the night, there's a better day. That's tough.
It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet
dear mama.
Place no one above you, sweet
you all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet
and dear mama.
That was tough, bro. Like, fire. It's Tupac. Like, of course, bro. It's Tupac. The nigga Tupac don't miss. Like the video if you enjoyed it, though. If you want me to react to something, let me know what you want me to react to. And subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. You can click on these videos over here if you want to see me react to some more. Click right here to subscribe. We are so close to 1,200 subscribers. So, shoot. If you ain't subscribed yet, subscribe. Have a beautiful day. And I'm out of here, man. Bye.